Hey everyone, this is Mr. MacDo 316, and welcome to a game called Let's Murder Animals. Wait, what? Oh, that's not the name of the game. Oh, my bad. Well, the name of the game is Hunter Call of the Wild, and either way, we're off to murder some animals, because animals are delicious, and I like meat. So, first thing we're going to do is we have a mission to scout out some animal tracks, and hopefully this is going to lead us to some yummy, tasty, delicious, furry, fuzzy, cute animals.
There. Use your binoculars to get a closer look.
Screw binoculars, we're going in for the kill.
Oh, be sure to aim for his vital organs. Heart and lung shots mean
shut up.
Less painful.
Oh shit, it's coming right towards us. Ah. I blame that dude talking to us. Alright. So now we gotta check this. Track this son of a bitch. No, don't do that. Alright. So according to this, he went this way. Let's go. Be very, very quiet. I'm hunting deer. Ah. Just look at this. Nice, beautiful mountain air. There's the son of a bitch.
Careful. The underbrush can be a bit noisy this time of year. If an animal hears you approaching, you better believe it'll turn tail and run. Or worse.
Yeah, I know. It'll probably attack me and try to kill me. Which is why we're here to murder the animals first. Tracks. Went this way.
White-tailed deer are often slightly bigger than the black-tail, but they're quicker to flee if they sense danger.
And they're also the most bloodthirsty of all deers. They will slit your throat and eat you.
Richard's gonna need a helping hand.
The hell's Richard?
Sorry, we got this full-blown survivalist fellow
been
out here all year round. Richard Hope.
Wrong button.
He got in a bit of trouble, it seems. I can fill you in on the details later.
Or maybe you could just shut your goddamn mouth and let me hunt in peace and quiet. Damn. All right. Let's try this again.
There are times when you'll want to be moving fast out here, but not when on a hunt. The animals will hear you coming a mile away.
I'm surprised they can't hear me coming a mile away with you talking constantly
in my
ear.
Stay low when you're stalking an animal. Avoid being seen.
Well, how about you shut up? This way. smell that wonderful mountain air. I don't know what you guys, but I'm getting kind of hungry. Can't wait to find this jabroni, shoot it, and eat its face off. Ew, shit. Aw man, I didn't bring my raincoat. All jokes and kidding aside, this game is actually really beautiful and the sound is incredible. If you close your eyes for just a brief second, it almost feels like you're in the middle of the woods. Oh, there it is. I'm gonna shoot it in the ass.
It's bleeding, so that's a hit. Follow the blood trail to find it. Shouldn't have gone far.
Oh, if anything, I love blood trails. Oh yeah, look at that. Which way are you going, Mr. Deer? Let's move a little faster. More blood. How far can you go with a bullet up your ass? Jesus.
Listen, did you hear that?
Yeah, I heard it.
Really helpful when locating an animal.
Yeah, well that's nice, but I just shot an animal in the ass. It's still bleeding out its ass. God. How far did it get? You know, if I ever get shot in the ass, I hope I can run for that far for this long, too. I'm still shitting. More blood.
Getting your feet moving, I see. Just remember to take a breather before shooting anything.
No shit. First I gotta find the thing that I shot. You know, maybe we'll cheat and we'll use that little icon that tells us where we're going. Is it seriously on the move? I shot the thing in the ass. And it's still moving is what you're telling me. Jesus Christ. One this way. Oh, I can't wait to find this son of a bitch so I can shoot it again. I haven't seen a blood trail in a while. I wonder if the thing stopped bleeding. Which makes me just want to find it even more so I can shoot it again. Must have been a false alarm. You know what we're gonna do? Let's use... Oh! It's a bear! Bears are the most dangerous creatures in the world. Come get me. I want this deer, but if I can shoot a bear, that'd be pretty incredible too. Oh look, more deer shit. You know what, folks? I think I'm gonna go out on a limb and say I lost him. Ooh. I see those tracks over there. So let's give this another shot. Can we see him? He's moving around now. Right in the face. What? You cannot be running after that. Is this deer like bulletproof? Blood rate very low, my. Yeah. many shots it's going to take to kill this thing. What the hell was that? Did you hear that? Sounded like a dinosaur. What's this? Can we build it? No money. That's alright. You know, maybe this deer will ever goddamn die. Alright. I think it's safe to say I lost it. Which is pretty lame. There's something up here. Oh, it's an outpost. Okay. We're gonna find this outpost first. Ta-da! Alright, what's this? Yeah, let's reload. Oh. Stuff which I don't have. Alright, well, I guess that's pretty cool. Alright, let's go back out and see if we can find something to shoot. Because I don't know about you guys, but I came here to kill some animals. And the fact I haven't killed one yet, despite shooting it twice, is really upsetting. Oh, did you hear that? I also kind of want to explore around the lake. I think maybe the lake would have some good stuff. You know, it being a watering hole, and these things do need to drink. Oh, well, there's that stand we've already seen that we don't have money to build. You know what? We're going to head towards that lake. Was this the deer I was tracking? or Coyote. As cool as that is. Wait, it's bleeding still. Am I really still on the right track? We're going this way. Still more blood. This way. I really can't wait to shoot this thing finally. This is killing me. This way. More blood. You know, I know I should probably be quiet, but I want to find this thing. I want my kill. I thought there was something over there. Go this way. Yeah, I hear ya.
I noticed you're after moose. Tough animals, I tell ya. Be sure to bring the right caliber weapon to bring them down. Oh, and while their eyesight ain't too good, their smell is. So keep your scent and the wind in mind.
You know, folks, I think I lost my deer. I know I'm making a crap ton of noise, but I want to move. Oh, that's a bear. Let's use some of this. All right. Who would have thought it would have been so hard to murder little animals in a video game? I mean, Christ, I can kill people by the hundreds or dozens in the game. But just me up against little bitty animals? Forget about it. I haven't seen any tracks yet either. Alright. You know what, there's some bridges over there. I think I want to check them. Oh. That's here. What are we looking at? Those look like more deer tracks. And they're heading in the direction of the bridge, which is what we want to go for. Can you guys hear this rain? It's intense.
Be careful when hunting black bear. Not only are they unpredictable, but they also make very little sound and leave few tracks. You can sneak up on one without realizing it. Fortunately, they'll probably notice you before you them and will keep their distance.
And he left out the fact that they're telepaths and they can fly. Bears are literally the worst. It's not blowing downwind. It's another deer. We're going for the most dangerous game of all, the black bear. Did you know black bears are the reasons why there are no other life forms on the planets in our solar system? They wiped them all out before coming to Earth. True story. Ooh, I want to go up on that bridge. I also want to kill this bear. Oh, decisions. Get up on this bridge. Maybe we'll have a better vantage point. Jump. Whoops. Oh, yeah. That was a bear. This is a real shitty scope. I mean, that could be something down there, and I'd never know. Yeah, you're a moose. All right, well, this bridge turned out to be a bust. So, let's just go back down this way. And let's be very, very quiet. An animal saw me. But I didn't see it. Where is it? That? Well, moose made it go. Jesus Christ. These things are scary as balls. Alright, we're still tracking a bear. I guess it's better than the bear tracking us. Nope, don't see him. Still going this way. I hear something. Yeah, I hear you, you fat bastard. Could have swore I heard something. To have lost the bear tracks. something soon, I'm gonna be angry. How far away is this thing? Oh, there it is. Shit, drop down. Don't want him to see us. Better yet, don't want him to smell us either. The achievement says I hit it. Let's go chase that bastard down. Oh, he went this way. It's bleeding. Oh, a vital hit. This way. Yeah. You know, one thing if I kept missing these things, but the fact that I keep hitting them and the fuckers keep running away, that's what's bugging me. I mean, I just want to kill an animal, is that so wrong to ask? Where'd it go? Right, that says I'm going this way. Seriously, did I lose another one? This is killing me. Well, obviously a great hunter, I am not. Alright, what do we got here? No, I think I want something a bit meatier. Bear. Another bear. Care about you. Like, literally, all I want to do is just shoot an animal. That's so much to ask for. Ooh. That looks really pretty. All right, we need to move a little bit faster. Not asking for much right now, just like a sound or a footprint. That's a moose. And the wind is blowing. What? I know, I gotta kill something first. I won't let you spray. some moose. Now the question is where? Wait. Oh. Something over there. Yeah, there is. All right. We hit it. Okay, run after it. Well, I hit it. Now apparently it's uncooperating and doesn't want to die. As usual. I would have thought killing a defenseless animal would have been so hard. Okay, so there's my original track. What the? Is that it? Seriously? Well, I think it's safe to say that whatever gun I'm using is not powerful enough to kill the goddamn animal. Now I'm going this way. Where the hell did it go? This thing not be dead yet. All right, folks, looks like we're gonna have to try again. Imagine I hate these animals. Still stuck in this goddamn thing. Ah, that's on me. I scared it away. In my defense, though, it is really difficult to see an animal that huge right in front of you. Jesus Christ. Where did that come from? You know, to be honest, at this point, I would just take any sort of kill right now. Now I stink less like a human. A ninja, I am not. Holy cow, talk about loud. So many tracks to follow. But you're telling me to go this way. So I'm gonna go this way. The hell are you, you big dumb animal? All right, well, I guess I'm going to call it quits here. If anyone has watched this from beginning to end, I'm really sorry. If we've learned any one thing, I can hit the animals, they just don't die. And on top of that, if my life depended on me hunting my own food in the woods, I'd die of starvation probably pretty fast. Anyways, thank you very much for watching this, and I will see you next time.